amazing day, right?
Amen.
We've got lots of friends and family of the Granecs here, so thank you guys for coming and being a part of this. And what an amazing testimony this is to how God just never stops pursuing Amen. Us. And even getting in the water, I was talking to Ben, and at first he was wanting to know if there were some alternatives to being immersed, because of his wreck and his back, being in water making him cold makes him cringe, which in turn makes his back hurt. And at first it didn't make sense to me, but when he explained it, it's like, okay, but in our conversation, the conclusion we reached is, well, let's see, the price Jesus paid on the cross was a pretty big price. So to cringe a little bit in water is not much of a price to pay compared to what Jesus did. Amen.
Amen.
Sacrifices, and so that just gives you another little depth of you don't know what's going on in people's lives. So this was a big deal in a lot of ways for Ben, just to stand in front of people to share that testimony. I'm sure his family would say, I would never think that would happen. And maybe even this event. So God is bigger and greater than all the limitations we like to put on it. So if you've got somebody in your family that you're still thinking, oh, I wish they would come to know Jesus. I wish they would come to know Jesus. Just keep praying and trusting and loving on them. And God's working. He's relentlessly pursuing everyone. Told us your confession, but I want to ask you to profess publicly. Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God?
I believe.
And based on that confession, do you say that you want to make him the Lord in your life?
I do.
And based on that, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. What's beautiful is the Bible tells us we receive the remission of sin and the gift of the Holy Spirit. This is Alexis. Come here, Alexis. Alexis talked to me about a year ago wanting to be baptized, and she's ready today as well. So, Alexis, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God?
Yes.
And are you wanting to make him the Lord of your life?
Yes.
Amen.
Well, based on that confession, just like your father, I'm going to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And like the Bible says, we receive remission of our sins and the gift of the Holy Spirit.